coming here is like a taking a deep breath, and you know, kind of gives you a sense of, reminds you about community, about just reflection on things that are important.
Yeah.
It's a good moment for that to take place.
So did you grow up religious?
My Reformed Jewish background. And my our family's interfaith.
Yeah.
And this was a place that we found as a place that both of those things sort of can come together.
Right.
Yeah, two daughters, 10 and 12.
And it's hard to get them to come easy if they like it.
Yeah, I can't say this on video.
I felt really bad.
It's not, well, yeah. I guess this is not, I'm not sure what to tell you. Some Sundays are different than others.
Sure.